country. That will change, however. Got Joe Flo with me right now. And we're looking at the first match of the duel. We're scoreless. Buckeyes versus the Golden Flashes.
Senior freshman battle?
Senior freshman battle. The duel is 11th. After a great Vegas tournament, we finished 4th. Two upsets, a sprinkle of North Dakota State University, and a loss to 3rd and 4th, and a semifinal loss to Pirelli. Bedleon won the tournament, unfortunately for me. And we've got a quick stalemate.
See how Bedleon responds to that tough one against Missouri.
Waters
2 days ago.
Took him behind the woodshed. There's the Fireman's. Here it comes. This is what Johnny DeJulius does and has been doing since he's a youth wrestler. Bedleon trying to elevate.
He can have DeJulius in trouble.
We're going to go 2-2. 4-2. Talking to Jody Chesbro, the assistant official. One escape.
7 points on the board just like that.
That, I tell you what, that wakes you up. That's how you start a match right there. So Bedleon already outscoring himself from Friday night. Allen Waters look dominant. Look like Nick has been doing great. Lead Nick Bedleon, Kent State over Johnny DeJulius, Ohio State. DeJulius shot.
Bounce him, get it back. Push it, bounce him, get it back.
45 left in the first game. 24 seconds alive for Nick Bedleon. Bedleon, nice close in with two. Julius down underneath where he actually operates best.
Hey, bounce his head there. Bounce his head a little bit. Hey,
keep wearing on him, Nick.
Bedleon drops to the knee. DeJulius with those. Look at Johnny DeJulius' hands. There's another low single. Splits the middle.
You're right,
here. 50 seconds remains in the second period.
You got 45, Johnny, pick one up.
Johnny DeJulius, a three-time state champion for the Walsh Warriors.
Loaded crowd.
basketball. Atlanta State runner up to Jordan Oliver.
Yeah, you got it. Go.
Lost to Oliver twice in the state tournament.
Did you win this?
No. Atlanta. State finals and semis.
Come on, Johnny.
It's reversal. Really? 8-6.
That's a game.
Six now. It's going to be Bedleon's choice going to the third. And Bedleon's going to have one. Able to take him down and put it down below a minute. 1:22 left in the match.
2-on-1,
Julius, there it is. He loves that arm barrel, that fireman's. That's his stuff ever since he was a youth wrestler. 1:02 left in regulation. 9-6, Bedleon. There is a nice low shot, cuts across. Look at that ankle, oh man.
Knee going outside.
Just hanging on the wrist on bottom.
Hey,
hey. 11-6, it's 12-6, the ride time is wrapped up for Bedleon.
One tilt, free your arm.
Bedleon looking like he's going for it. There's a stall warning on Johnny. Take a 12-6 decision. And we're looking for near falls, and Johnny.